Well, police in Live Oak are looking for a man they say stole a city-installed camera. Their job made a little bit easier, though, when they discovered that camera was still sending photos. So the department shared these online photos showing the suspect inside of his home. He was apparently unaware that the camera was still taking pictures and then sending them back to officials. Police are asking for the public's help in finding that gentleman right there.